When the two of the Danann, the sons or the sun gods of Dana, came to Ireland, they brought with them four magical gifts. One of these gifts was the Lia Fáil, the Stone of Destiny. It has been said that when this stone is touched by the rightful High King of Ireland, a thundering sound echoes throughout the lands.